channel. And as you all know that exams are over and vacations are started. So, every child needs something tasty snacks on evening. So, to reduce mother's tension on what to prepare or what not to prepare, I have brought this super delicious McCain potato cheese shots. This looks really very nice and it is really very easy to prepare also. So it is crunchy nuggets of potato and cheese, so it will be definitely very delicious. And there is one condition that you should store it in freezer and you should cook it without thawing. And the special thing about this is it is completely veg. And anyone can eat it, especially vegetarian people. Its price is only ₹125 and it weighs 250 grams. It is rich in protein and carbohydrates, so it is healthy also comparatively. So we can prepare it in 4 easy steps as mentioned here. So guys, I'm going to guide you today on how to prepare this yummy snack in an easier way. So by step we are going to prepare it. So step 1 is, preheat the oil in a wok at maximum temperature up to 175 degrees. You can make it separately. Reduce the cooking time when cooking in smaller quantity. So we are going to fry this much only. If you want, you can fry it all together or seal it and keep it in the freezer. So this is the product which I have not fried yet. I am going to fry it. So here I have kept oil for preheat and it is heated. Like this, you have to deep fry it. So this looks something. You should heat it up to maximum temperature 175 degrees Celsius. And take the product from the freezer. Fry directly, do not thaw. So this looks something like this after frying, and I have put it in tissue paper so that the tissue will absorb excessive oil from the cheese shots, and it is mouth watering. So inside cheese is there and some veggies are also there, and this looks really mouth watering as the cheese is melted and it is, the smelling is nice. As you can see, it is mouth watering and you should put it on tissue. Guys, you can enjoy it with sauce, tomato ketchup or mayonnaise or any other sauce you like to try with this. And this was potato cheese shots, which is really very yummy, delicious. And enjoy this snack with your friends and family. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, share this video. So guys, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Bye!